Assad gave a chilling warning when Charlie asked what kind of retaliation American interests could face if the U.S. launches a strike.
Will there be attacks against American bases in the Middle East if there is an airstrike?
You should expect everything. You should expect everything. Not necessarily through the government. It's not only, the governments are not the only player in this region. You have different parties, you have different factions, you have different ideology. You have everything in this region now. So you have to expect that.
Tell me what you mean by expect everything.
Expect every action.
Including everything. Chemical warfare?
That depends if the if the rebels or the terrorists in this region or any other group have it, it could happen. I don't know. I'm not fortune teller to tell you what's going to happen.
But we'd like to know more, and I think the president would like to know more. American people would like to know, you know, if there's an attack, you know, what might be the repercussions and who might be engaged in those repercussions.
Before the 11th of September, in my discussions with many officials in the United States, some of them are congressmen, I used to say that don't deal with the terrorists as playing games. It's a different story. You're going to pay the price if you're not wise in dealing with the terrorists. So nobody expects, we said there are going to be repercussions of the mistaken way of dealing with it, of treating the terrorism. But nobody expected 11th of September. So you cannot expect, it's difficult for anyone to tell you what is going to happen. It's an area where everything is on the brink of explosion. You have to expect everything.
We're going to have much more analysis ahead, plus more from Charlie's interview in our next hour. And you can watch the entire interview without edits tonight on Charlie Rose on PBS.